Other major news tonight concerns what happens to the man who killed State Trooper Sean Blanton along I-40 in Haywood County. Closing arguments today in the sentencing phase for convicted killer Edwardo Wong. News 4's Myra Ruiz joins us live on the story from Newton, North Carolina tonight. Myra.
Good evening, Michael. Prosecutors told the jury today that Edwardo Wong deserves to die for fatally shooting Trooper Sean Blanton in June 2008 during a traffic stop. But the defense argues that the death penalty is reserved for the worst of the worst criminals, which they argue Wong is not.
Edwardo Wong sat in court as his defense team tried to explain what led to the fatal shooting of Trooper Sean Blanton in June 2008. The defense continues to claim that a brain injury keeps Wong from thinking about his actions before carrying them out. Defense attorney Randy Sego told the jury that Wong's decisions and path in life as a drug dealer are the result of his upbringing as the son of a leader in the Chinese mafia. He showed a photo of Wong as a child holding an attaché used for carrying drugs.
And I submit to you that that little boy in that picture holding that attaché case is as chilling a photograph and is pure a representation of what that father did to that son.
Earlier, prosecutors challenged the defense's reasons to let Wong live his life out in prison. That includes the defense's argument that Wong is loved by his family and children.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that relationship, at least for two of those kids, didn't even start, if at all, until he was in prison. And the only one of those children that you have heard from is his son.
The state also pointed out that Wong did not keep in touch regularly with his family and that his own mother didn't want to testify on his behalf.
The defense will continue its closing arguments tomorrow morning. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Newton, North Carolina.